Solstice poetry. It started a couple of weeks ago at Avebury. The energy's been building up behind it. It's been to the White Spring in Glastonbury. It's been to Glastonbury Tour. It was here on Midsummer's Day, and the energy concludes here. Summer solstice, here again, as the sun reaches its peak. Maximum energy is available, the warmth and light we seek. The sun rises very early, and the days feel so long. The sun reigns supreme, fueling nature's song. The sun is closest to the North Pole. It never again gets so high. In a predictable swinging arc, the longest time to cross the sky. A time when the sun enters Cancer. A popular time was Midsummer's Eve. Pick plants with amazing properties. And people always happy to receive. Light for most of the waking day. Certainly not a dream. The height of power and fertility, and the goddess reigns supreme. The longest day sees the peak of the sun's incredible power. It is the ultimate source of life to nature's fruit and flower. A time often associated with marriage. People would silently collect 9 flowers, placed under their pillow for their next dream. Future spouse is shown by solstice powers. Fermented honeymead in the celebrations. The moon was often known as the honeymoon. Newlyweds would hope their time would be sweet. Sometimes known as the first day of summer. In truth, it's the beginning of the end. Summer solstice is really midsummer, because the sun will soon start to descend. Feasting, merrymaking and fire. On some high hills, bonfires are still lit. Protect me against evil spirits, freely wandering as the sun submits. Solstice is from the Latin, meaning the sun is standing still. It will soon start to drop again. This can be witnessed again as the sun is here. The sun's decline is inevitable. From this day until midwinter, we must make the most of the light and not let increasing darkness hinder.
Well, you all knew I'd have something to say.
Life is a journey, and it's one that we are all active upon. And as was said earlier on by a good friend over here, it's all about doing things. But many people can sit at home or can sit down and wait for others to do things to make things better. It's something that we call upon, that we all do something in our own way. What I'd like to actually ask for here is that we bring now our children into the centre. Well, perfectly over here, away from the bees. As we bring the children forward.
Oh, that'd be a big for children.
There's a tradition, and it is an ancient tradition, to always ask a blessing upon our youngest and theirs. And what I want all of you on the outside to do is, you know, when we did the Arwen, we bring out the same thing, is to direct your energies now into our future, because that's what the children are. And at the end of the day, that's what all of this is about. It's about preparing a way with our children. So in the 3 beats, everybody on the outside will produce once again the army. This time directed here on our children.
¿Qué estás grabando? ¿No? La gente de la puya.